Simlies, it's Deligracy here with part 32 of Let's Play The Sims 4. Part 32, I can't believe we've gotten so far. It's so nice. I'm really enjoying this. But anyway, Xavier's hungry, and I love Xavier, and I just would love him to get a little bit more of a pot belly. I don't know why, but I just want him to. So anyway, we might get him to have some pancakes. Actually, you know what? Let's serve breakfast for everybody so he can get his chef on. How's Carter going? He's pretty hungry. He's using the toilet. And how's his homework situation? I think we need to do some homework just whilst his breakfast is getting prepared. Also, Liberty, you need to wake up. You need to go to the toilet. And you can also do some homework as well. Desiree, how are you going, girl? How long does she have until aging up? So she ages up in 3 days. She needs to go to the toilet too. And I'm trying to do all of their homework, actually. But Xavier's looking nice today in his green top. It's a very good looking man, Xavier is. They're all pretty good looking. Just a good looking family. Lucky genes, I think. Oh, I nearly called him Zavi. If you guys have watched my Let's Play with the Sims Supply, James, we did call a character Zavi, and he was really kind of weird, creepy. Trinity, oh, perfect timing. Use the toilet too. And she really needs to start writing more books. I think she's pretty close to getting promotion, and so is Cody. So things are looking up for this family. Oh, Desiree, you are so cute. In her brother's room, getting in that last minute homework before they get to school. Alrighty, where's Liberty? At her desk, good to see. She's got a very purple room. We really should get some fish to put in here. Let's purchase a goldfish. Oh my gosh, that is such a cute goldfish. Can we name it? Name it Gertrude. 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 I think that's how you spell it. Gertrude. Oh, it's so cute. It's just going round and round and round. Love it. Okay, Xavier. Okay, so he had that. Pancakes are looking pretty good. I reckon we go for a sneaky second serve. I also want to see what happens when they get a little bit bigger. Yeah, let's get you some food. Trinity's coming for some food. And the kids, they're going to have school soon. So, wait, shouldn't they be at school? Time for school. We're late for school. Uh-oh. Well, you guys are just going to have to go. She going to school? Go to high school, good. Cody, go to school. They're going to school really hungry, but you know what? Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. You know? Where's Trin going? Oh, what are you doing? She's enjoying the great outdoors. Oh, she's got a neighbor there. Friendly introduction, why not? Oh, did you see the way she looked at him? She's like, ugh. I love that. I love that they're so friendly. They go outside with their pancakes and just, you know, have a good chat to the good old neighbors. He's got such a deep voice. I was trying to figure out what she's thinking then, but I'm not really sure what she thinks of him. All right, Cody, get your pancakes on. Delicious. Where's Ashton? Oh, look at this! They need some time together. Are they not the best looking couple ever? I'm just saying. Maybe they should go on a bit of a date. Although I do... They're in good moods. When's work for them? Work's in 3 days. Work's in 23 hours. They can go out on a date. I mean, I'd like to invite Cody as well, but Cody would be crashing it. Let's go out. Let's joke about the old time romance. Can we just ask on date? Good job. Time to get the love life happening again. You can sit down and ask him. What are you eating? Microwave pastry. It's like, let's go out. Let's go out on the town. Where would we like them to go? I feel like I wouldn't mind going over here. Could go to the museum because Xavier really likes museums. Was there a museum on this side? Movers and Shakers Gym, Willow Creek Library. Let's go to the library because we haven't been there before. And libraries can be really romantic if they're the big fancy ones. A good library is a good time. And I love looking at really, really old books when they're in the glass. Oh, I love that. Like old transcripts and stuff. All right, let's have a little bit of romance. A hug at least. Aww. And then maybe describe aesthetics. Oh, Xavier, he's so artsy-fartsy. Maybe flirt a little bit. Kiss cheek. Aww, so sweet. Okay, let's go into the library. Let's check it out, actually. This is pretty cool. I like the big carpets and stuff. It's awesome. Go upstairs. What's up here? I'm looking for a good love seat, actually. Oh, so that's just for building purposes. Interesting how they've done that. Always good to check it out. All right, let's try and fulfill this. So, kiss your date, sit and talk to your date. All right, well, let's go for a kiss. They could be just kind of roaming around the bookshelves. Maybe on the second level where there's a bit more privacy. Let's go here. Oh, wait, we want to go here together. Up we go. Wandering around the bookshelves, how romantic. And then let's whisper seductively. And then we want to kiss. There we go. Oh, we're missing it! We're missing all the saucy stuff. Aww, cute. I want to get to the end of this so then we get a reward. That would be really nice. Kiss your date, sit and talk to your date. All right, we can do that. Cody's off to work, I see. Let's sit together. Can they sit together on there? If both of them were able to sit on there, I'd be so impressed. Also, let's work hard at school. Study hard. Study hard. Study hard. Okay, have Sims become playful at the same time? I don't know. How do I make them become playful? Well, we can give him a massage, that's for sure. Maybe Ashton should actually start putting in some effort because Xavier's doing all of the work here. So, more choices. Offer massage. Jim J. Schwabe. Such a beautiful view out here. Okay, we've nearly completed this. Have Sims become playful at the same time. How do we become playful? Maybe we do like funny stuff. Whoops. Funny. Tell funny story. Does that make him playful? Who's this guy? He is so dressed up for the library. It's like superhero outfit. Oh, did Xavier not find that very funny? Knock knock joke? Oi, I did see that kiss. Excuse me, we don't want to talk to him. We're on a date. And you're interrupting Trey. Trey Ingebrest in Ingebretson. I don't know how to make them become playful. What else can we do? Maybe funny, do an impression. We need, oh, mischief. That will do it. Hoo hoo hoo. Where's some more of this mischief stuff? Let's go. Tranquilizing handshake. Oh my gosh, Ashton. Oh dear. Oh my gosh. Xavier? He just like... Well, we completed this, which is awesome. But like, Xavier... I think I didn't realize how tired he was. He's not even tired. Why is he on the ground? And excuse me, Judith OTT. I think you're being a little OTT right now, flirting with our man. Oh well, we'll just he'll just sit there watching him. So it was the hand buzzer that put him to sleep? I guess. I love Judith's glasses though. They're so good. Oh well, we'll maybe... Oh, tranquilized. Right, that makes sense. I was like, what? That bird, that ass. Nice. And I love it how these two, they're just, they're just looking at him being like, that's completely normal for someone just to be like that on the ground. There is nothing abnormal about that. Still looking. Oh, her work is merely satisfactory. Oh dear. Well, whilst these two continue to sleep. Oh, he's awake now. Awesome. Okay, we're just gonna do a bit of a kiss and then they can continue to hang out here at the library with Judith. If Judith decides to stop hitting on us. It's nice of them to have some time together. And we'll get him to go to the toilet. Judith. Oh, there's no hygiene place for him. Well, maybe we'll bring them back home. Time to go home, guys. And get back to work, I'd say. He's going home. Is he getting chubby yet? I don't think so. I want him to have like a cute belly, and I don't think Ashton's going to get upset at him because, oh, hello. Because I know Ashton's really fit and stuff, but it's kind of cute if his hubby isn't the same. Like, who doesn't love a little bit of a pop belly? Just a little one. It's cute. All right, Ashton, I know you need to pee. Pee-pee time. But yeah, I don't know. I'm keen for a pot belly. I'm keen to see how a sim puts on weight as well. And we can always make him work out to lose it. If he goes through a midlife crisis or something like that. When Liberty ages up to a young adult, Xavier should totally have a midlife crisis and like get a mohawk or something. Oh, I can totally see him doing that. Okay. Let's get you to go to the bathroom straight off the bat. Xavier, you need to... I really think it's time to practice some painting. Such a nice day outside. You can do it out here. Let's do an abstract painting, large. Get that skill up. Carter, how are you going? So school is really bad for the kids. It's just like the Wilkins, Ballantyne's children are just really bad at school. So I really think, where's his homework as well? Is he doing his homework? No, he's just doing reading. What can we do to improve him? Attend school while focused. Well, we can do that by viewing Trinity's things. Trinity, you should do a bit of housework, I think. Just clean up a few things. Desiree, how's your school going? Is anyone ever going to get above a C? Get 2 skills to level 4. We did buy her a violin. She's a music lover. Let's get her to practice her violin. Even though she's terrible, she'll get there. Carter, where? Maybe his homework is still upstairs in his bedroom from this morning? Yes, it is. Okay, you gotta sit here and do your homework, boy. And then maybe you can invite someone over for dinner, a friend. Desiree, why aren't you... I'm sure this is for kids. There we go. In our bathers. Cody, do you want to listen to your daughter? Why is he orange? Tense from badly played music. Okay, watch. Watch like a good father. Look at his face. He's like, no, this is terrible. Liberty. Having some pancakes. Those pancakes have gotten them through the whole day. Trinity really needs to be writing. Look at his face. Oh, shaking his head. That is not my daughter. Oh dear. All right, Trin. You're still hungry. Why didn't you get some food? Trinity, are you wanting to be on a diet? All right, have a garden salad if you're going to be like that. Oh no, she's okay. She's all good. Nice of her and Liberty to talk to each other. Maybe she can talk about boys. I want to talk about boys. Maybe compliment outfit though is a good thing to do. Oh, I didn't want her to make the garden salad. I want her to have some lady time. Flatter. Lady time together. Oh my gosh, Desiree, that violin is terrible. What other lady things we can compliment outfit? Oh, Trinity's, even though Trinity's a little bit snobby, she's a great mom, I think, and great auntie. Joke about the old times. I want to do the woohoo talk. Ask about favorite author. Cody's still struggling. Oh dear. Anyway, Trin, for you, lady, I think you should go upstairs, practice some writing in your nice little office we made you. And no, Ashton, write a genre book. I want to do a fantasy book. Ashton, please go away from here. You could probably work out. What do you need to do? Reach level 7 fitness skill. Yeah. Let's go to your lair over here and work out a little bit. How are we going for money as well? We have so much monies. Yay! Okay, so Desiree's leveled up. She's no better. But she's getting there. Okay, so her motor skill's nearly at 4 as well, so... Oh, get 2 skills to level 4. That'll help heaps. And we can probably... do homework before bed, so that'll help her. Oh my gosh, what are you doing, Xavier? He's such a klutz. Okay, she can do that before bed. How's Carter going? Oh, he's already put himself to bed. Ugh, you know what? You need to learn how to look after yourself. You need to go to the toilet. And I also think that you need to have something to eat, so... Well, Xavier's making a salad, but I think that's only for one person. Maybe have a quick meal, cereal before bed. Something I totally did in high school. And then you can go to bed. Name the book. Let's call it Rainbow Goblins. That's one of my favorite books. Ooh, and not with caps lock on. Rainbow Goblins. This is a fantasy book. Get him to eat that. Desiree, do you need some help? Who's sitting at the table with you? Maybe help with the homework. Good old Uncle Xavier, always there. Alright, Ashton, can you work out a little bit more? Like, push your limits? So buff. I love his lair here. Homework complete. Awesome. Cool. Well, you, Missy, can use the toilet. And, is this spoiled? grab a serving before bed. How is Carter going? Having his cereal? Such a hottie. We figured out in the last part, Carter's kind of like the cool guy. He's a bit too cool for school. He loves the ladies. So that's him. He's gonna leave his bowl there. Typical teenage boy. Not saying anything. Okay, up you go. Up to bed. Cody, are you having like a sad time remembering when Carter was a little boy? Oh, he's aged up so quickly. And he's like, oh, Dad, do you mind not looking like a weirdo? I think Cody's about to have a midlife crisis. I wouldn't mind him having a sneaky woohoo with Trinity, but Trinity's. She better be writing a book. Oh, good. We should tell Desiree to go to bed. Oh, she's so hungry though. Can I actually tell her to go to bed? Once she's finished her meal, I think. Oh, we can put that in the fridge. Put away. Love this little dude. She's so cute when she eats. Okay, eat up, and then we're gonna give her a hug before bedtime. Little huggle. She's going to go to bed at midnight. Crazy. Aww. Good night, Desiree. He's like, all right, time for you to go to bed. Off you trot. Liberty's in bed. Xavier's in bed. Ashton's still working out. He's pretty stinky, though. But yeah, level 5 fitness skill. We've got that up quite a bit. Alrighty, let's take care of hunger, take care of hygiene, and then go to bed. Trinity, let's, you've got a. Desiree needs to go to bed. Let's get these two to maybe have a little woohoo session. How long do they have before aging up, actually? Whoops. 8 days until aging up. Liberty doesn't have long either. Only 2 days until Liberty is an adult. That's crazy. Let's woohoo with Cody. Have some woohoo time. Up we go. I love how her shirt, her bed shirt, actually matches the bed. That's perfect. All right, we maybe should give them some privacy. I'm gonna leave this part right here. I hope you guys are having a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world, and I will speak to you soon. Bye!